Yeah, so it's an interesting, this hurricane relief game that's allowed teams to play a third exhibition game. You know, we want to help any way we can with the relief efforts, and have an opportunity to play another exhibition game, you know, will help, you know, we'll play another, you know, Boston University, former American East foe. Joe Jones, the head coach there, is a friend of mine, and, you know, to have them come up and play a Division I exhibition game, I think is going to be great to kind of get a good evaluation on our new players, and kind of get a good sense of where we are. And also for our fans, you know, I feel terrible that we don't have more home games, and have an opportunity to host the game and have another home game for our fans. On short notice, hopefully everyone can make it, you know, and we can get a good turnout. But, you know, for those reasons, those three reasons, I think it's a really neat opportunity.